You have a good flashlight?
Did you get it?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, guys, I know this is kind of gruesome. I don't want to get too close and I don't want to like skeeve anybody out. You should have seen the disclaimer though before the video, so hopefully that was a good enough warning. But the snake is dead. We have killed it. We'll dispose of it properly. And this is a good learning experience for us.